A local fire department will make it rain for Robert Redford. The Hamilton Fire Department will actually provide water for a rainy scene in Redford's new movie that is being shot here in the tri-state. Part of it's on High Street in Hamilton between 2nd Street and 127. It'll be closed today as production crews are setting up the set there.